right, boss. You seen the weaponized aircraft on Warsaw? Now that's some hardware I'd like to work on.
Here we go. The maiden voyage of this new enterprise. Here's to new friends being better than old ones, old dogs learning new tricks, and this all being a computer simulation anyway. So who cares if we go to prison? The AI has already won. Our first target's a lost MC cargo shipment. Take out the guards and bring the plane to the hangar. Once there's some stock in the system, the app will go online. Welcome, business partner. This is Ron Tekowski. Damn, I shouldn't say my name. Note to self, edit that bit out. Okay, I prepared this recording to talk you through the basics of our new operation. You'll find all the information you need about stock levels and our holdings on the homepage here. Then, when you're ready to make an acquisition, you hit the source button. Now, you're able to choose what cargo we're hitting here. Now, the deep state doesn't like this. The shadow economy, it's taking tax money away from their pals, the globalist conglomerates. But they make some work harder than the rest. Poisonous, untaxed alcohol and tobacco is easier to go after than Big Pharma's worst enemy. The mind-focusing and totally harmless stimulants, for example.
Meriwether Security, with another classic private militia cover play. They have what we're after, but they're masking their whereabouts with signal jammers. You take out the transmitters, find the location, and you bring the cargo to the hangar.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
What the hell?
Thank you.
the base. Let them through.
Cargo's in the cargo bay. That's what it's for, as you know, because of course you put it there.
Once you've got some stock, we can look at making a sale. We're a market-driven business. There'll be good deals for what the buyers out there want at any given time. But the real edge comes when we unload a particular cargo in bulk to a big buyer. They tend to throw in a sweetener. That's it. Now, source some stock and hopefully the program I wrote will erase this audio file from your hard drive. If not, see you in court. Jury! I've got mental problems! I'm a fantasist! I'm running for president!